Hello everyone, welcome to Hawaiian Airlines Business Station. First, let me introduce with the name of this airline. This airline is called Hawaiian Airlines, also formerly known as Inter Island Airways. Next is the airline headquarters. The headquarters of this airline is located at Honolulu on Hawaii in United States, and this is an outside and inside view of Hawaiian Airlines headquarters. Next is the year established. This airline is established in 1929 on January 30. Next is number of aircraft. There are 85 aircraft in this airline, including first 18 Airbus A321, next 24 Airbus A330, and lastly 16 Boeing 717. Next is major destination. There are 32 major destinations on main airport of this airline. On this slide, you will see the national and airport that Hawaiian 5 is landing. Next is important information. Let's see about the uniform. This is the main uniform of flight attendants, and this is the alternate uniform. Next is about employee of this airline. This airline has 7,229 employees. Last but not least, let's take a look at key people of this airline. Stanley Hardy Sr., the father of Hawaiian Airlines.
Roland S. Herfield, the chairman of Hawaiian Airlines.
Peter R. Ingram, the president and CEO of Hawaiian Airlines. Thank you.